ancient relic. We definitely... The Guardian of Ancient Origin.
You never make it easy to track you down, Martha.
You didn't have any problem finding me before.
Well, that was then. Anyway, I need your help. You may already know, but the dark power is growing.
I heard there's a war going on. Is it because of Belmorn's return?
Indeed. According to Illustin, the Ancient Light is our last hope.
You're talking about the Undying Light. Most people assume it is merely a legend.
It's not. Can you help?
Of course. I'll look into it with all haste.
Lady Martha! Lady Martha! Monsters in the excavation site!
My goodness. This tree. Three tree ruins are giving a warning.
Oh!
With approval, can enter.
What do you mean?
investigate as well.
What do you mean?
I don't understand what it says.
This ancient relic, it definitely has some...
Why? Why did you do that?
Come all this way to see me. You must be in trouble again.
It seems like we only meet at the worst times. I do need help.
I already had. You're looking for the origin of Arth. Fortunately for you, I just found it. I was exploring these ruins, and there it was.
The hardship Sallustin mentioned. He must have meant the ordeals I'd face while seeking you. Can you help me awaken the origin of Earth and put it here?
Yes, of course. However, I'm far more concerned about your injuries. The origin of Earth surely won't let you off without some kind of test.
It wouldn't be the test you gave me, would it?
All right. Now then, stand in the center and chant the spell.
What test? What are you talking about?
It's nothing. It's going to be dangerous here. Step aside, Yas.
Fine.
Chant this. Nazda, Erahima, Kometen, Karate.
Whoa. It's actually nerve-wracking. Nazda, Erahima, Kometen, Karate. Well, it didn't beat your tests after all.
This tree. Three tree ruins are giving a warning.
Even I have never been this deep before. Not even the bravest lads would ever dare and try to come here. Caphras, he was the only one who liked this place.
Jordian?
Who is it? I am not Jordian.
Jordian, I know you're in there. You are the Grand Chamberlain of Hydal.
Nonsense. Zerendia has forsaken me. I and darkness became one to destroy this pathetic world. I will have my vengeance!
You will regret the choice you have made!
Insolent whelp. I will tear your soul apart and throw it to the eternal abyss!
Impossible.
You're weak and foolish, but still innocent. The purer the soul, the sweeter the smell when it burns. Your soul will be branded with my darkness,
You'll be consumed by fear and horror every day, and join me by my side.